When should you get your vaccine after having COVID-19? Doctor gives some answers. COVID-19 vaccines are meant to prevent severe symptoms and lower the risk of hospitalization. But what will you do if you've had COVID-19 before? Can you still get your doses and when should you have them? Dr. Lina Wen, a medical analyst at CNN, provided some answers to these questions. The first and foremost thing eligible people should never forget is to get their vaccine shots as soon as possible. If you've had COVID-19 in the past year, you can take the vaccine. Dr. Wen said that vaccines provide better, longer, and more consistent protection compared to natural immunity. Also, experts don't know how long natural immunity lasts, and getting vaccinated gives your body a backup. Right now, recent research suggests that the Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine provides a very high protection level at 6 months. Vaccines are expected to provide protection longer than 6 months, however. If you've been diagnosed recently with COVID-19, you can get your jabs once you are better. While there is no number of days for you to wait, you must monitor your symptoms and ensure that none is severe, which includes fever and difficulty breathing. But if you have mild to no symptoms, the suggestion is to take the vaccine 10 days after the diagnosis as per guidelines. If you've been diagnosed in the middle of your first and second doses, wait out the symptoms before getting the final dose. Dr. Wen explained that the immune system is busy fighting an ongoing infection. It is currently amped by the coronavirus and needs no extra stimulation. About 10 days after the symptoms subside, the immune system is more likely ready to receive the second dose. So when you get sick from COVID-19, you have to let your body recover from the disease. Like other organ systems, the immune system also takes damage from infection and requires a recovery period. The same goes for organs affected by the war between the coronavirus and immune cells. These organs have to make repairs after cells were infected or damaged by excessive inflammation. Dr. Wen reminded people to get fully vaccinated. Although the first dose offers some protection, experts don't know how long that protection will last. Having two doses is superior to a single dose in terms of duration and protection level, unless the single dose is the vaccine's regimen like the Janssen vaccine.